How to hold a table tennis racket to use a shake hand grip. So you want to grip the bat, thumb on your forehand side, pointer finger on your backhand. While serving, you want to use a pinch grip, which gives the most spin. So you want your thumb on the forehand side, and your rest of your fingers on the backhand. And that enables your wrist to flick, get the most spin on your serve.